Hey, this is Sekou Rice from SimplyRides.com, and today we're test driving the 2011 Range Rover Sport. So here are a few of my favorite things about the Range Rover Sport. First of all, you've got the window control unit, which is very handy. It's right over here by the rearview mirror. It's very easy to operate. It's kind of like a throwback to the days of old when you had the crank over here by the window. I like the convenient placing. So that's one. And you've got this huge space down here, which I thought was a refrigerator. It's not a refrigerator, but it could be because it's big enough for it. And above that, you've got the handy iPod USB connector, so you can listen to your favorite iPod tunes and charge your iPod at the same time. Very convenient. And perhaps the thing that Range Rover is most known for, you've got the terrain control knob right here. It lets you adjust the type of terrain you're on, which makes it very safe in any kind of terrain. And also you've got the hill descent control. So you press this button, and no matter how steep the grade of hill you're going down, once you press this button, the Range Rover will brake itself. You don't even have to touch the brakes. So that's very convenient and very safe.